Hey everyone, Casey here from Clientric. Are you confused by all the Zoho packages that are out there? Look, I get it. There's now more options than ever. You don't just have one CRM or software package anymore. Now you have software bundles within a software company. It's pretty much software inception, and it's hella confusing. So to break it down for you, let me quickly explain how we got to this point. But before we get started, please make sure you like and subscribe to our channel, as it helps us reach more people like yourself who are struggling to make changes in their business. Traditionally, the big fish like Salesforce and HubSpot had one tool, and that was a CRM. However, that market became saturated, so they had to branch out and create other software applications to ensure their users stayed with them. This is the same for Zoho. It's been around for 20 some years, but is most recently picking up some steam as a solid software company in North America. These companies continue to develop more and more features that ended up becoming their own tools, like marketing automation, a CRM, people management, the list goes on and on. So eventually, instead of just charging one big price for the package suite, which they knew would be a tough sell for specific markets, they decided to split it up per business department. This is why you see software packages with different suites related to a given industry. That way your HR department can use People Plus, sales can use CRM Plus, and marketing can use Marketing Plus. Or it allows your business to choose a la carte from different providers. One department could use Zoho, another Salesforce, and another HubSpot. It's quite brilliant, actually. However, there is one that stands out above all the rest, and that is Zoho One. It's a full meal deal if we want to keep that analogy going. It provides you the entire Zoho suite at one low cost of $37 per month per user for all employees. This means that you get all the employees on the system, not just five that need it most. There is a per user pricing, but that makes it much less worth it in our opinion. Now, you may consider one of these additional unified packages if you find that your business is quite large and it doesn't make sense. We've seen large enterprise clients who have 1,000 plus people only to choose Zoho CRM or marketing automation as their tool of choice. This is the perfect time to look at something like CRM Plus or Marketing Plus if your department needs a hand. Otherwise, your biggest bang for your buck will always be Zoho One. Tell us in the comments what solution suits you and why. We'll be happy to help out and confirm it makes sense for your business requirements.